Britain's new Prime Minister Theresa May has held her first cabinet meeting. It took place on Tuesday after a week of sacking and rearranging members of the new government. In the meeting, May said the country should focus more on building a system that would allow the people to prosper from the decision to leave the European Union. May will also be meeting with US Secretary of State John Kerry ahead of his talks on Syria and Yemen with Britain's newly appointed Foreign Secretary Boris Johnson.